In this question, principle defines assault, the facts of the present question. Robert, who went to a supermarket, pointed a toy gun at the head of one of the five rowdy teenagers who entered the supermarket with the knives and started taking away the crates of beer. The teenager, wearing the blue jacket, filed a case for assault. Now, most of the students have answered B to be the correct option. That is, Robert will not be liable for assault because he was using a toy gun which was not capable of hurting anyone. However, B is not the correct option because the principle clearly defines assault. That is, assault is an act of creating apprehension of an imminent harmful or offensive contact with a person. Now, it is clear from the facts that it was because of Robert pointing the gun at the head of one of them that all the remaining rowdy teenagers left, that is, ran out of the store. Therefore, when he pointed the gun at the head of one of them, it created an imminent harmful or offensive contact with the person. Therefore, it completes the essentials that have been mentioned in the principle. Taking into consideration the principle, we can say that C is the correct option. That is, Robert will be liable for assault because the toy gun created the fear of ability to do a bodily hurt.